With a bit of some applause from Tommy Hafey.